We have some urgent news for parents. We just learned that Gadsden County High School is on lockdown right now. The school district says someone called in an anonymous gun threat. Superintendent Elijah Key says the lockdown is just a precaution. We'll keep you updated on our website and news app as we learn more. And remember that news app, you can download it for free on any of your devices. All right, well, again, we will make sure to keep you posted on that.